Cindy Cloward with Riley Blake Designs, and today Lori is here to show us what a cute project she made out of her new Autumn Love fabric. So Lori, I love this acorn table runner.
Thank you.
And we designed this beautiful box that features the table runner. Everything you need is inside.
That's right.
So let's look. Let's take a peek of what's inside. It has a magnetic enclosure. So after you make the quilt, you have this darling keepsake box. So inside is the pattern. And there's one way you can design the table runner. And then it has a 5-inch stacker of all the beautiful fabrics from Autumn Love. And then this is the ground fabric. What is this? Oh, the border. That's a cute border.
No, this is that's the binding.
The binding, sorry. Mm-hmm. The binding that borders the. And yes. Then this is our Riley Blake Confetti Cotton Solid, which is the top of the acorn.
And this is cinnamon.
Cinnamon, yeah. So we'll put that all back in. It just fits so perfectly and neatly inside the box with the pattern.
See how nicely a 5-inch stacker fits in there? You could,
yeah, it's
after you're finished,
you could use it
for storage.
Yeah. So we'll close that up and we'll show the table runner. This is a nice long table runner. It's 15 by 65, right?
Yes.
And look what a darling job the quilter did doing the top of the acorn. So that's so much fun.
Yeah, I really love it. Another option, and this is included in the pattern, is you could actually, instead of joining all of the rows this way, you could do half of them this way and lay it on the top half of this, and then it comes out to be a square quilt.
And you've got the pattern over there to show that, right?
Yes, so on the front of the pattern, it can either be the table runner or this size of a mini quilt.
So if you don't have a super long table, if you have a shorter table, you could do that option.
Or both. You could do a table runner and a quilt for the wall.
So you've got some blocks, so tell us what other options you could
do. I want to show you a few other things that you could do with this kit besides do the mini quilt or the table runner. Maybe you are a person who likes placemats instead. So you could just take 6 of the blocks, and let's lay them out this way.
So cute, great autumn colors.
And with 6 of them, of course you have to take up your seam allowance and things, but that's about the size it would be. You would quilt it and bind it, and you would have a cute placemat. So out of the kit, because of how many blocks we have, you could get 3 placemats, mm-hmm. and then you would have 2 acorn blocks left over, which would be a super cute mug mat or a mini quilt. You just quilt it up and bind it. And
a coaster mug.
That's right. Yeah, whatever.
Yes, yeah, so
and
cute.
So you can get 3 placemats and 2 mug mats or mini quilts, single blocks, out of one kit. You could get 2 kits and get 6 placemats and 4 coasters. So it's really versatile.
So
and
I love
fun.
It. And Lori's always coming up with more ideas, but isn't this is a great project from Lori Holt? So visit your local quilt shops and look for the Acorn Table Runner kit.